Good morning. My name is Alex Greer. I'm from Wesley Chapel High School, and I just wanted to start out this morning by telling you thank you for having me here. When I grew up, I was often angered, bullied, frustrated, so I would walk by myself. I come from a home where I do not know my real mother, and I have another set of divorced parents. I grew up angry and troubled. As I got older, I would often try to fit in with crowds that would bully me and reject me, leading to a series of suspensions. Before the sixth grade, I was kicked out of two elementary schools, and I landed in Lake Myrtle Elementary School, where I was put in the ESE program. I had a behavior specialist, and I remained in the ESE program through the sixth and seventh grade. I moved to Europe in the middle of my seventh grade, where I was often getting in trouble in the schools. Moving back my freshman year, I was given a fresh but ruined start. I was still a mischievous child, and then it all changed when I came back to Florida and Wesley Chapel High School. I met two people who changed my life, Coach Alford, a former football coach, and Miss Enyart, former but still current dance teacher and mentor. I slowly started changing my ways, realizing that the potential for academic and athletic success I could achieve. Coach Alford told me that my aggression and demeanor was something of a hurricane, on course, but yet still destructive. Holding on to those words, I looked to better myself, and that's when I met Miss Enyart. Right out of the gate, I felt different. I felt a sense of security. Through the challenging and heartfelt talks with the teacher that changed my life, Miss Enyart taught me to stay true to myself and to stay persistent to my goals and dreams and not let anything deter me from that. In her class, I have built a strong sense of trust, friendship, and level of maturity that will allow me to influence and help my peers. In my 19 years, I have never met someone as guiding and compassionate as Miss Enyart, teaching me life lessons that will take for the rest of my life. For that, I would like to recognize Miss Enyart for her countless efforts to ensure that I was successful. Thank you, Miss Enyart. Thank you very much for having me today. Appreciate y'all. Yeah, have a good morning.
Thank you, Alex. We're so proud of you. Please take a moment with me to thank a special person, that special teacher, one of the people that made a huge impact in Alex's life, Miss Stacy Enyart, Wesley Chapel teacher. Please stand. Thank you, Stacy. And please continue what you're doing, and thank you for making a difference.